This is the tall kneel one arm lat pull down. We'll start by putting both knees on the ground on an AirX pad, having the Keiser handle hooked up. From here, make sure you pull that shoulder back and down first. Roll that handle down. Then we're gonna squeeze at the bottom. Nice control back up. Wanna make sure we maintain a nice core position here, not arching back. Really work on stabilizing. Repeat on both sides.